We'll call this our present to you because we're going to be about as surprised as you are. That's our elf. We hope you enjoy.
They pulled it off. This morning, thank you so much for your being here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, how do you see why we're flustered as educators? Because of all the greatness that you happen to hear and see, you wouldn't expect to see the dirty dish, all the skeletons that we got in our closet, right? And that's what we need to fix, because imagine how much better the band will be when they feel academically successful. Imagine what you'll be hearing in the spring. You're impressed by this, and your student starts to feel good about themselves and what they're doing at school. You're going to be amazed by the end of the year. I can't thank y'all enough, ladies and gentlemen. I got one thing to say. I'm gonna try not to tear up. I do forget sometimes that they are kids because of the way they perform, the way they do sometimes behave, it's very mature. Lately, we've had some struggles in the band hall. All that aside, I am very appreciative of what they do for us. The band has had some tragedies this past couple of months. We've lost some band members, some family members, extended family. And all I ask is that when you lay your head down tonight, is to keep those families in your prayers, keep all these children in your prayers, to be thankful for what you have in your life. And most importantly, make memories these next 2 weeks as we get ready to go on holiday break, because we just never know when. Once again, I can't thank you all enough for being here and supporting us. May you have a great holiday season, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.